Since p of x is already stored on the home screen, let's go ahead and graph s of x. In y2, we'll enter p evaluated at negative 2x. Let's go ahead and change the style of y2. We'll select thick, and let's go ahead and graph these. We can see that two things have happened here. S of x is a horizontal compression of p of x, and s of x is a reflection about the y-axis of p of x. We can say that s of x is a horizontal stretch by a factor of 1/2 of p of x. In other words, s of x is a compression.